G'day, I'm John from Fowles Auction Sales. I'm here to preview tomorrow's carpet auction. That's Wednesday, the 1st of May at 10 a.m. Righto, we'll start off with our roll-ins and off-cuts and have a look. We've got some beautiful ranges this week. Great colours to pick from. As you can see, the greys, the taupes, the browns, the beiges, the all sorts of colours there. We've got wool, nylon, twist pile, plush pile, loop pile. It's all there. All these roll-ins and off-cuts, which generally vary between 3 and 5 metres, we generally sell them for around about $25 to $30 a broadloom metre. So that's a broadloom metre, 3.66 metres across. That means you can pick up a roll of carpet room size for around about $100 to $120. So that's awesome buying and selling by the broadloom metre. We've got this really nice quality engineered flooring. Have a look at that gear there. That is awesome. Some stuff, got that really nice feature through it. It would normally retail at around about $120 a metre this gear. Very good quality oak. We're clearing out the door at $40 a metre, and you can take whatever you like. You don't have to take the whole lot. There's quite a good meterage of it there, but you can nominate exactly how many metres you like of those ones there. So for $40 a metre, absolute steal some of this timber. Some really good colours to pick from, and awesome meterage there too. So then we move into our grass. We've got lots of artificial turf going through with some more rolls coming this week. It can vary anywhere from $10 a square metre. We've got the really nice thick stuff like this really thick, heavy landscape type grass, which normally retails around $40 a square metre. That's going to come in at about $20 a square metre for that. It's a nice sports grass there, generally selling for around about that $10 a square metre there on the really good quality grass. Then we move into some medium sized rolls here, and you get good combinations of rolls also, like lot number 49 and 50. You can put them together. That's going to give you over 20 metres there. That's a nice bit of wool blend loop pile. I'd reckon it'll probably sell for around about the $25 to $30 a metre. Awesome buying there. You're saving around about $80 to $90 a metre for something like that. Moving on, we've got nylon plush pile in that charcoal sort of colour. Lots of loop piles, which generally sell from as low as $25, but plenty of twist piles also. Then we make our way around here to the carpet tiles. So we've got some nice range of carpet tiles, commercial grade heavy duty carpet tiles there like that, which would normally retail at around $40 a metre. We're clearing them out from as low as $10 a square metre, and some even less. This one here, $5 a square metre. Some of them have got the cushion back, which makes them really nice to walk on. So there's a good range of carpet tiles to get through tomorrow in various colours. Then into these nice bigger rolls, we're getting into the house lot sizes here. They'll vary anywhere from 20 to 40 metres. Got lots of nice loop piles here in the walls. This one here, lot number 99, is a beautiful looking cab. Looks like around about a 60-ounce SDN twist pile. It is 11 metres, and that one would normally retail at around about 150, 160 a metre. We'll probably sell it at auction for around about the 30 to 40, something like that. We've got some nice colours through here in the dark charcoals. Lot number 93, a nice big roll. This one here, it's a 40 metre roll by the looks of things. It's a great colour. That's a nice twist pile, good thick pile, looking for around about $50 a broadly metre for that, so saving probably $70 or $80 a metre on that. Then moving through, lots of these textures again, the nice charcoal, so plenty of these rolls. Commercial grade carpet also, if you need some for a shop or office, we've got that too. Some nice roll sizes there, look like there's three rolls of that, at least two, lot number 80 and 81. Check out the catalogue, that'll tell you exactly how big those rolls are. Lots of loop pile also. This one here, nice hard wearing loop pile, good serviceable colour this one, and that would normally retail at around about $70 or $80 a metre. It'll probably sell for $25, but great for a rental property, really hard wearing gear. And these nice wool textured carpets also, lot number 68, it's a nice grey. And lot number 69 is a sort of a beigey brown colour. And this one here, wool, texture loop pile, always pretty popular and good roll sizes there, coming in at around about sort of 38 and looks like about 35 metres in that one there too. So some good roll sizes there in the wools. Then across here, we've got some nice twist piles again. This one here is a really nice thick twist pile, good colour. That one there, that'll probably make around about the $40 to $50 a metre. We've got plush pile here in the nylon. Look at there, there's four rolls of that. That's going to give you good quantity. If you want to do a large quantity, you might want to do three or four apartments. You're going to get that sort of quantity also. Loop piles again through here and these twist piles. Have a look at them. Plenty of them get through in the loop piles and the twist piles, especially these loops. The loops generally selling for around about that $25 to $30 a metre and plenty to pick from. We've got these outdoor mats or these doormats we're trying to clear out. They'll vary anywhere from as low as $5 up to sort of $15 for the big ones, but they're awesome value. We're getting through those, so get on them before they disappear. And then we move into the last row here. Have all these nice grey charcoals. This is what everyone likes to see. Lot number 162, for instance, a 50 metre roll. You've got two more rolls there, a 30 and a 20. It's all the same there. I'm thinking somewhere in about the $40 to $50 a metre for that one because it's a great colour, as you can see. The twist pile, always popular, but quite a few other rolls in the similar sort of vein there to finish off the auction, all around about that 30 to 40 metres. And again, under half price at auction. So it's going to be an awesome day. As I said, we kick off at 10 o'clock. Don't forget our other two auctions. We've got Michael's Timber Auction at the back there. Heaps of timber to get through there. Have a look at his video. It's great viewing. And then Into Home Reno's also kicking off at 10 o'clock with all your appliances and kitchen and bathroom gear also kicking off at 10 o'clock also. So that's it for me. Thanks for watching the auction video and hope to see you on auction day.